Hey, Maya.
First time going down this part of Geary. One thing that the Waymo driver does is if it, how can I describe this? If it attempts to move around a vehicle and it ends up in the lane it wasn't intended to be in, and there's a blockage ahead or it's a little bit difficult to move over, it will just choose a different route instead of trying to, you know, keep changing lanes and stuff. I like that. Road closed. Oh. Okay. Let's see what we got. Cones. Looks pretty tight. Ooh. There's no one behind us. That's not for us. To the right, give that Porsche more space. Oh, goodness, it's close. Moving to the left a little to peek around. Oh, there's a car just turning into a driveway or something. We're turning around. To the right to make space for this Jeep and other vehicles. So just sitting here. Lots of cars in front. Bunch in back now too. All right, this car is waiting for us. Thanks, buddy.
Thanks.
I'll tell you, I've said this before probably, but people all the time will let pedestrians go and they'll wave at us and stuff. And I just feel like I absorb those good vibes, but I have nothing to do with it. The Waymo driver is really nice to pedestrians. Okay, let's see. Might encounter some more road work, we shall see. Gonna turn left here. Can you tell when I'm howling? Okay, we're making a decision. Going for this truck, no problem. Okay, we were supposed to go down there, but that's okay. Waymo found another way. Good job, driver. Approaching the Castro. My rider only. Beautiful day. We got a little bit of a bus situation. Waymo driver is slowing. Just gonna go around. Hi. We got a smile. We didn't have any problem. We got around it just fine. Hey! Sometimes, I've said this before, the specialists, I wave at them. The Waymo specialists will wave back. And the cruise ones sometimes will talk to me, like if we're pulled up next to each other. Anyway, that was a good situation. Just went around the bus with these. Point out that the sticker's off the wheel that says don't touch. Interesting. I wonder. That DHL truck just cruised on through a stop sign. it did slow down and we proceeded in front of it.
Stop sign.
Okay. Went down to zero. 1/1000. We barely stopped. We slowed and it was like a second. I just think about some guy on Reddit saying, oh, 5 minutes at a stop sign. Let's try this one. Obviously, it's an exaggeration, but whoa. Okay. And 5 miles, zero, 1/1000. Oh, dog, small dog, and small dog. Okay, we got that. Double dots on the map. That was interesting. Okay.
We got a double parked vehicle.
We're going to go ahead and proceed. Take charge there. A little assertiveness. Nice job, Waymo. That was actually really good. People in that camper van were very excited to see you, to see this. Just saying. Fortress! It's a beautiful view up here. But the bridge is striking today. It's so clear.
Check out the bridge from here.
There's a sound. Oh, that's funny. It said motorcycle approaching, and it's because there's a delivery guy that just pulled up. I was like, oh, it made a mistake. Nope, it didn't make a mistake. Okay, bye, Waymo. Be safe out there. I'm not worried. Oh my gosh.
Good night.